that great? Now, let me reveal the price. So everyone, just hold your breath. The price of V17 will be 22,990 Indian rupee. The pre-book will start from now, and the sales will start by 17th of December. And we will have the online partners and offline partners which to offer very nice offers and the no-cost EMI. So, my name is Jerome, and I thank you for being part of the journey of Vivo for the past 5 years. Thank you so much. Now, V17.
Different lighting, the phone will look a different phone will show you different shades of the same light on the phone. Both these colors look very beautiful on the screen, but when you hold them in your hands, they will look even better. This phone is also very slim. At the thickness of just 8.54 mm, this is a very slim phone. And also, it weighs very less, just 176 grams. To put that into perspective, some wristwatches weigh around 200 grams. And you get a phone for just 176 grams. To improve the hand feel, I've also given super 3D back cover onto the phone. So if you hold the phone for a very long time, you can easily feel, you do not feel any fatigue on your hands. But now you might be thinking, this is a very slim and sleek phone, so it does not have a very good battery. But V17, despite its very sleek and slim size, comes with a big, mighty 4,500 mAh of battery. What does this battery translate to in real life? On a full charge, you can watch 16.8 hours of video non-stop. Without stopping, you can enjoy 16 hours of video without having to recharge. Or you can game on it for 7 hours. Or you can play music on it for more than 4 days, very close to 5 days. You can play music for 4 days without charging. And when you do that, if you do that, all of them together, you can easily last more than 1 day on a full charge on normal usage. When you do run out of charge, we have an 18-watt Type-C, 18-watt dual-engine fast charger inside the box that will fill up your phone in no time. To give you the best possible performance, V17 comes with 8GB of RAM. But what does this 8GB RAM mean to you? It means you can use the top 20 apps on Play Store all at once without hanging or lagging. V17's 128GB storage lets you store more than 52,000 pictures inside the phone. Let me tell you, even taking 52,000 pictures is very difficult. And I take pictures all the time. It also stores more than 26,000 plus songs or 520 plus HD movies inside the storage. The storage is also expandable by a triple card slot system available in the phone. Also, to make sure the transition from your old phone to your new phone is better, it's quick and it's efficient, you will get EasyShare pre-installed inside the phone. This EasyShare app is also available inside the Play Store. Now let's take a look at all the specifications, all the features of V17 in this short video.
Say hello to the new V17. From the quad rear camera to the immersive iPhone display, it's turning it all up. You can take a walk to capture the brightest of nights. Yum. Or you can turn to the lightest of fights. But this is the real master of selfies. Not him, the phone. Go anywhere. Click anything. Far away things. Hey there, goat. Nice bag. Unlock possibilities and click really, really close things too. How close exactly? Ha! That close exactly. Clear? Say cheese. Oh, it's bringing the heat. And winding smiles, too. And it's always turning up the phone. Talk about a stable job. Get it? Hey, don't turn away. The real highlight needs real moonlight. Even the sky isn't the limit. Oh, and everything's really, really fast, too. The new Vivo V17, clear as real.
I think after watching that video, you're also as excited as me about V17. So let's take a look at all the specifications of V17. V17 comes with a 32 megapixel selfie camera with AI-assisted portrait lighting, pose master, and super night selfie. You get a 48 megapixel quad rear camera that gives you brilliant clarity in daylight and low light. A super wide angles sensor, super macro and super night mode and ultra stable video. V17 comes with a brand new 6.44 inches iView display. The screen to body ratio of 91.38%. It's ET Super AMOLED display has an aspect ratio of 20:9. The peak brightness can go as high as 800 nits. It has the world's smallest punch hole this camera at just 2.98 mm and an in-display fingerprint scanner. V17 has 8 GB of RAM, 128 GB of storage, 4,500 mAh of battery, and 18-watt Type-C dual-engine fast charging. But
camera capabilities. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, I take the privilege of inviting Mr. Jerome Chen, Chief Executive Officer, Vivo India.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Namaste. So, thank you for coming of the launch for Vivo V17. The V series has been a very key factor of the growth for Vivo in India. I would like to thanks to all the consumers, all the partners, and all the media. On that moment, I now present to you the advanced Vivo V17, which promised to capture the image clear as real. But before I announce the price, let's have a look